cups. They're so pretty.
Yum, look at my dinner. Yummy.
Goodbye, my beautiful hotel room.
Here comes my train. Well, it says it's coming. I don't see it yet though. Oh, I see it. And it's gonna take us to the bus that's gonna take us to Germany. Munich. Udine right now, I think. That's how you pronounce it. Italy. Waiting for the bus to Germany. Something I'm realizing is, it looks like the majority of this place is black people. Which is really interesting. There's black people everywhere, more than I see anybody else. We stopped at a rest stop at this place. Looks like it's called Rosenberger. I think we're in Austria or Switzerland. I'm not sure. Who knows? Somewhere in Switzerland at a rest stop. Look at these. This is crazy. This is nuts. Home Depot have a bathroom. Bathroom? No bathroom? Whoa. Yes.
What?
Got myself a snack. And I hope they didn't leave me. I know they wouldn't have left me, right? This air feels so... yeah. I could breathe this Swiss air forever. Sometimes I wonder why God made certain areas so beautiful. Like, people get to wake up to this every single day. Here's the bus. They didn't leave me. Rosenberger. Oh, don't do that. Come on. Don't do that. I got some Geisinger Zitron, which I think means lemon water. Crossing the border right now. They're coming on and they're checking passports. Just checked all of our passports. They're very nice. Sheesh. And now we're on to Germany. I think Germany is just up here on the other side of this highway.
Super confusing. Okay, I think this is the way. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. Oh Oh my goodness! Oh my god.
So many people here. I guess the weather is really nice. Something going on the other side of here.
Ice cream. I'm seeing ice cream everywhere.
I was like ripping the internet apart trying to find out what people do here in Germany, like things to do here in Munich. Couldn't really find much, but I think it's just like walk around and take in the city, you know what I mean?
He's still inside eating his apple strudel, taking his good old sweet time. I don't know what I want to eat yet. I haven't found anything vegan. Ooh, no, it has mozzarella. I'll find something.
I need to get a picture somewhere, but like, I don't know where, because everything is so pretty.
I don't know where you came out. That's vegan.
Maybe, ooh, I see a spot. Gotta go. A lot of performers here.
Man, I want a pin and a patch, but everything's closed. No! I collect pins and patches from every country. But everything's closed up today.
760.
Okay, meat. This food is so good. You know these pretzels are from here? So delicious.
Haben dadurch ein paar Zwischenstationen, die da wären in Rheinstadt, Schladming und Lietzen. Die geplante Ankunftszeit in Graz ist 20.05 Uhr. Gröbere Probleme. Also Salzburg, bis auf Salzburg gibt es heute keine. Ich hoffe, wir kommen jetzt bei der Autobahn dann schnell bei der Baustelle da vorbei.
Country number 17, I'm in Austria. Yay! Look at that mountain. Come on. I am in Salzburg and I'm now, ooh, hello, how you doing? Hello.
getting some food because I think the hotel we're staying at doesn't have any place near it, so we need to stock up. Look how pretty Austria is. Austria, I had no idea what Austria was like. I had no idea. But yeah, and I haven't even seen the best of it. But the thing that the biscuit is, everything closes up really early. So like it's about to be 6 o'clock and I'm trying to get food because it will be closed in a couple of minutes. Currently in Austria. I stayed here overnight. Just because I told you the next couple of countries are just to run the number out. Look at the view from my hotel room. Look. Look at this view. The restaurant chairs. This is a restaurant hotel, so downstairs is a restaurant, and that stuff is smelling so good. You guys, look at the view from my hotel room. Whoa. I could not see this mountain yesterday. This morning, I am in Austria and just having the hotel breakfast, and I've got some coconut milk at the bottom of this with some muesli and honey on top. Vegan honey. Bought it myself, keeping myself. Got it from Thailand. I mean, be free. And some toast with some jam. Also got some water. I did not know what this was, so I picked it up. And I think it's liverwurst, which is something I will not be eating. Disgusting to me. And look at that view, bro. Look at this view, bro. About to get a taxi and then get on a train headed to Slovenia. Guys, so today I'm in Salzburg, Austria, and my train to Slovenia isn't for another 2 hours, so I'm spending lunch in this train station. So I stopped at the grocery store and I got this salad from the vegan section. It is quinoa, coconut feta, cucumber.
I saw it on the way here.
Yeah, me too. And that's what made me look it up. That's a castle, but it's not. Thank you. is now the next morning in Slovenia. Spent one night here in this really cute Airbnb. The bed's all messed up, but still cute. Now headed to Croatia. Only stayed here one night, so yeah. Right here. And now I'm on Croatia. In Croatia. Country 19. Border twice. Once to leave Slovenia, and then this time was to enter Croatia. So now we're in Croatia.